following him closer all the time. That's
what is it?
Bones, squeeze it.
Nancy, what's wrong?
All right. I'll squeeze. You'll squeeze. And so will he.
What's the matter, Chancy? I don't know what you like.
I like to watch, Eve.
What do you mean, you like to watch?
I like to watch.
You mean me? You mean you'd like to watch me do it?
It's very good, Eve.
Oh, no, thanks. I never touched the stuff, never.
No? Cigar, then.
Oh, yeah, I'll have one of those. Thanks. Thanks very much.
Sit down, Rico.
Yeah, thanks.
Johnson.
Now, listen, Rico. I'm going to talk to you, but you're not going to hear a word I say, see? This is inside dope, and if it gets out, it'll be just too bad for somebody.
You know me.
All right, get this. Pete Montana's through.
Yeah? Well, and I thought he was such a big guy.
He's through. Suppose I were to tell you that from now on, you were Pete Montana. That you were to take over his territory in addition to your own.
Chauncey.
Would you shake on it?
One of the first things you should know about me, my darling.
What?
Is that I'm a little shy.
All right, it's set. I'm doing a lot for you, Rico, but when I get you planted, I'll expect plenty of service.
Now, you'll sure get it.
Permit me, then, to drink to the new boss of the North Side.
Thank you. Ah, you look great, boss. Feels terrible.
You know, there ain't none of us ever been invited up to eat at the big boy's dump. And nobody ever crashed the gate except Pete Montana.
If you think I'm going out in this harness, you're crazy.
Oh, you look fine, boss.